We're now just 4 hours away from the start of the Rotterdam final, and Stan Wawrinka is the first player to arrive at the arena. Tomas Berdych and his team followed 10 minutes later.
Stan Wawrinka has warmed up on court one. Now, he wanted to book an hour to warm up the game. Here we have Tomas Berdych, who's the defending champion. He wanted slightly less. He got in first and booked the center court. Now, the warm-up usually takes around 30 or 40 minutes, and that's just about the right time for a player to warm up all the shots, get fired up, ready for the final.
You obviously come in and you talk to him about your tactics for the match.
Yeah, so we spoke about it yesterday for a little bit. Then he watched some video this morning, and then we'll sit down about 45 minutes before he steps into the court. We'll sit down and talk for about 10, 15 minutes. They know each other quite well. We've played each other enough times. But it's always good to talk about it, to see what he's seen in the video, what I've seen in the video, and to come up hopefully with what would be the best game plan for today.
First of all, we tried to warm up Stan and his legs and his shots to be safe, and I want Stan to feel great before the match. But our focus is on Stan's game and on Stan's feeling, and not about Berdych.
Well, Tomas Berdych's coach, Danny, has already gone and picked up his rackets, and now this is Stan Wawrinka, his opponent's rackets. Now, you're the official stringer here at the tournament. How long does it take you to string up the racket?
Rackets like Tomas's and Stan's are quite easy, so we'll be around 12 to 15 minutes. But if we put on Grigor's rackets or Roger's rackets, which involves the gut, it takes more time because it's more difficult to handle.
Do you occasionally get a call in the middle of the match for an emergency racket if the players aren't happy?
Well, sometimes, like now, when Stan brings few rackets, there's a possibility that if we go deep in the third set, that he might send one off. And today we have two spare rackets for Tomas waiting, just to be sure. And if they won't use it, they will use it for the training on the next tournament.
While Tomas Berdych waits for his lunch and adds a grip to his racket, I took the time to figure out where the players would be headed next.
In the last few minutes before Tomas and Stan walk on the court, they'll be getting tips from their coaches. And this is in their individual dressing rooms, which are very different than, say, a normal tournament, where all the players are put together. It's not particularly glamorous in here, but at least they get their own private space before the referee comes and takes them away.
After hours of pre-match preparation, the time has come for the stars to meet on court. Berdych will try to defend his Rotterdam crown, while Wawrinka attempts to win the title for the very first time.
Time.